Vaishya Varana is different and Vaishya Jatis are different. Jatis are usually from birth. Varanas are usually based on karma. Multiple Jatis unite and become one Varana. Same way, the Ashrama Dharma. I tell you, even Hindus do not study fully, and of course, unfortunately, this mass media cult and entertainment cult, so much of misinformation. Misinformation is not because of the ignorance, very cunningly, strategically developed misinformation, hatred, poison, vomited on Hindu Varanashrama Dharma. I will set a model Varanashrama Dharma in Kailasa and show to the whole world, this is the best social structure. It is such beautiful system where the responsibilism is encouraged. The way you take responsibility for your life and others' life. Decides your varna and ashrama. Jati is more to support you to specialize in some field. See, Hindu society was based on specialization. A Brahmin specializes in that knowledge. So yes, all the updated understanding and specialization in that field. He specializes everything related to past and updated current understandings and knowledge and new research and discoveries in the field of teaching. So naturally, anyone goes to him, gets the best in that field. Same way the Vaishyas, Kshatriyas. So the family by birth gives you specialization due to the ecosystem prevalent in the house and workplace. And then you can choose your Varana. Understand? Brahmins were also working, Kshatriyas were also studying, Shudras were also teaching. It's all absolutely interdependent and amazing resource distribution. Only these four are resources: land, knowledge, wealth, weapons of a society. So, wealth was vested with one Varana, knowledge was vested with one Varana, land was vested with one Varana, weapons and power was vested with one Varana, and all of them are interdependent. If you study the original Dharma Sutras and Dharma Shastras, Smritis, you will understand what a visionary is. God. I just go gaga all over the way the Manu and other great visionaries describe their ability to penetrate into the human consciousness and the way human tendencies and the way human beings exist